and today's video is going to be a super fun challenge. I had so much fun recording this, and I can't wait for you to see how I do in answering 100 questions in less than 5 minutes. I timed myself, and yeah. So without further ado, subscribe down below by hitting that red subscribe button if it's not already, gray. And then afterwards, you hit that post notification bell button so that way you're notified every time I upload. And then give this video a huge thumbs up so that way it lets me know that you want to keep watching these fun little challenges. I had so much fun. Personally, I haven't had so much fun in like a while, like that adrenaline, like that whoosh. Make sure to check out my Etsy shop down below. It will be in the description box. Hit the link that says my Etsy shop, and please check out my lip balm line. They're organic, they're vegetarian, they pass the melting car test. Like they don't melt in your car. So let's get on with the video. What church do I attend? A Catholic church. My natural hair color is black. My shirt size is medium. My pant size is 9. My foot size is 8.5. What do I drive? A Nissan Pathfinder. Team Jacobs or Team Edwards? Jacob. My favorite current YouTubers, Juan Pasurita and Alicia Marie. Favorite songs, Lo Que Siento by Cuco. Introvert or introvert. Planner or go with the flow? Planner. Favorite college course, humanities and sociologies. Disney or Universal. Would I see myself in 10 years in less than 20 words on a ranch? Like the one in The Notebook, on TV. Any advice? Stay home in the quarantine. Favorite sports? I like all of them, but I personally like soccer and gymnastic the most. Superpower? I wish I could hypnotize people. What am I currently watching? Gossip Girl. Go to color. Pink Goes to Everything podcast. Alicia Marie and Remy Cruz. Pretty basic. Favorite jewelry brand, Pandora, dream car, Ram truck, a degree, mass communications, favorite brands, Forever 21 is really cheap. When I said favorite jewelry brand, I meant to say Pandora. A dream hair, pastel pink, what restaurant do I want to go to? Lottery, the French place, touristic place, you want to go to the one, the CNN one in Georgia. First children's name for girls, Bianca Malia, for boys, Sanyel. Favorite burger, I like Big Macs. How many pillows do I sleep with? None, because they say it prevents acne. What can I sleep without? My blanket since I've been 4, and my little stuffed Dalmatian dog. What is the best gift I've ever been given? Rosary, dream vacation, slash countries, Mexico, France, Jerusalem, Italy. Weirdest things I've eaten, a flower. Is the cup half full or half empty? Empty. Love or hate roller coasters? Hate them. Favorite foreign food? Shawarma rice. Last thing I read, my cousin's thesis for his college to be a civil engineer. Am I related to anyone famous? No. Something I wish that would come back in fashion? High heel wedges. Favorite phone model? I really want a BlackBerry, the one with the pink bedazzled. How funny am I? 1 to 10? I would say 11. Favorite types of joke? Corny jokes. Say a joke. Your spouse must be a leprechaun because you're a pot of gold. How many languages do I speak? English and Spanish. My homie or believer? Both. Future businesses? I guess stocks and expanding my Etsy shop to like my, like 100% fully like my brand with my website. Streaming apps other than Netflix? Pantalla. Moro you wish you lived by? Siempre fresa, nunca naca. But I'm too lazy to wake up every morning to look good. Favorite Latino thing? The upbeatness, like how it's never like a dull moment. Favorite beauty trend? I would say microblading. That's really cool. And ugly beauty trends? I don't really like lash lifts. Ugly fashion trends? Neon prints like zebra. Religious that interests you? I really want to get into like Judaism and Islam, not be part of it, but like learn more about it. Dream jobs? Being in Univision. Memes or gifts? Memes. Favorite drink? Milk tea. Slide. Socks or no socks? No socks. Favorite superhero? Finn the Human. Favorite thing you love about yourself? Favorite thing about yourself? No one knows where like I'm from, like my heritage, like no one, people are like, oh, are you like Chinese or like are you like are you Colombian, like stuff like that. Shaver, wax, plastic surgeries? I don't, but I would. I don't have any, but I would. If I only had one option of jewelry for the rest of my life, it would be rings to wear. Mani or petty? Mani. I could hide my feet. Where are you from according to your toes. I'm Egyptian. My eye color is really light brown, but on camera it looks black. I would like a sunflower tattoo. I would also like a daisy. I would like a Roman numeral and a Bible verse. And there's so much more, but like those are some. Foreign beauty, you want to try? I really want to do henna. My dream teen job, work at Disney. Count up to 10 in a different language. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, dix. Favorite reality show on cable, Larimania. Favorite cable channels, ETLC, Freedom, Freeform. Pets I want, I really want a turtle. Fun girl moment. Fangirl moment. When Greg from Diary of a Wimpy Kid, he blushed at me. Favorite video game, anything Mario controller or handheld games. Handheld game like Nintendo DS. Water bottle brand. I can't drink Zephyr Hills. Dream offer job. Like I said, Univision. Dream concerts. I really want to go to like a Cuco concert or Justin Bieber. Funniest challenge. Safaera. One thing you love about being Latina, oh my god, I thought I answered this. I just love everything, like the culture, and I just love how we're like super like, you know, like upbeat and fun. If your parents didn't migrate, where would you be right now? My parents would be owning a bus line company, and I would probably be going to college in the capital of Managua, Nicaragua. And I probably wouldn't be doing YouTube because it's not really that normal over there for like just any kid to like pick up a phone and like just record themselves. Fave practical clothes. I really like mid-thigh cargo shorts. Guilty charge. I forgot my dog's birthday. It was a few days ago and I completely forgot until today. Favorite colors. I like every color in pastel. Pastel though. Pastel. Best performer. Hands down Ozuna. Digital or physical. I like the digital world. But I don't like how everything is digital. Like, even a test now is online. Like, I don't know. I like grabbing a pencil and writing. City or countryside? Countryside. Fried or sweet? Sweets. Fave pastry? Anything at Carlo's Bakery, especially macaroons. That's not at Carlo's Bakery, but I really like macaroons. Fave bakery? Carlo's Bakery. Fave thing about home? It has all my stuff. Movie language preference. I like watching movies in French with English subtitles. DreamWorks or Pixar? Pixar. Motorcycle or the four-wheel motorbikes. I don't know the name. Are you a business owner yet? Yeah, my Etsy shop. Link down below. Basic or Visco? Basic. Do I use metal straws? Heck yeah. Hannah Montana or Miley Stewart? Miley Stewart. How long did I take to write these questions? 2 hours. Take care. God bless you. And I understand no one wants to hear about like the coronavirus and every single thing they click on. But I'm just warning you, this is what the Bible was saying this whole time. And yeah. So see you guys very, very soon. God bless you. Well, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.